to be alive today, you really feel you never stop, so you can never go down. And the fashion business is unbelievable because every 6 months you have to prove that you have still a good choice for them. And this is why you're running faster, you pay attention to everything for do the best that you can for your brand. The business is very different today than before, because today you can deal really, really globally. And after the company start to grow, the collection start to become not only denim, start to become a real collection. From men's, we move to female, and after to accessories, bags and shoes, and after children's wear. And after we move to the home concept, now we have furniture, lamp, the kitchen. We do the textile for home, we're doing perfume, shades, so it's become really a global brand. So it's not just one product for one place, it's a product for all these beautiful people that are dreaming to wear diesel every day. A few markets are doing very well. Brazil, we're doing fantastic. We have an incredible reputation, high status for diesel right now. And the Russian market is doing really also great, fantastic. I think these two markets are incredible, but the biggest market to develop for every brand is China today. Because China is 1.3 billion people lives there. The economy grows, the production, the people growing. And there's a lot of opportunity for to build a brand, to build a business. I can tell people want to start, first of all, believe in a beautiful product. If you invest in time, in creativity, and you do a beautiful product different from the other, you can have a lot of chance people come to see you. But if you're just doing a normal product, you have to do a world competition. And that's is a way to do business, but it's not my way.